Doesn't it worry you seeing your child's sore neck flopped over when they're sleeping in the car? We all know how distracting it is every time you turn around to try and lift it up, only to have it fall down again.